Guys, today we will be giving away 18 of these Pokemon. Jinx, name your next summon. Level 1 Jinx, shiny, 6 IVs, don't hit an EV train, so 18 of these. Let's hop into that. One of trading time. So, let me get a pencil. Not that. So whose shadow is? Show the back so we can just it'd be easier. So let's go. So who is this first shadow? And enjoy the Jinx. So, Angie, from Brazil, I can't pronounce it, jeez. But she's from Brazil. Enjoy this Jinx. So, she giving us a Bulbasaur. Decent. Been the last time I got, I got some garbage Pokemon. Bulbasaur is reasonable. Bone grass whistle? I don't have one yet with that. Maybe I keep the Bulbasaur. Usually I just release them. So, next shadow is going to. We have to wait. So, given to Ho from Canada, Quebec. They from Montreal. Name is H.O. Shout out. We got that one of those names. So, enjoy the Jinx. The handsome, what? Get out of here with this name. That name is funny. Huh? So let's go to the next. See if we can get something good. So, Laurard from the United States, Texas, shout out, enjoy the Jinx. So guys, be helpful, please hit that like button, and please share this. So, we get Charmander, we get Venus, we get Bulbasaur, Charmander, we need a Squirtle, so we can complete the first, beginners. So, next. So next person is a Japanese person. I cannot read the name. It is a six versus a singles battle. Japan from Savanka or something like that. You guys are gonna see the name. I cannot read the symbols. So we're going to get one of those hot Pokemon. A shout out to this person. I cannot, I apologize, I can't read this name. So it's still shout out. Next. So the next shadow is when it actually get traded. Jose from Spain. There's no other location, so he didn't put it. So we're gonna get that. I actually just gave an X-Cloud last time. So shout out to Jose. Enjoy the Jinx. Don't worry guys, we're gonna get more better giveaways. Jinx is just, I had it in my box. Guys, level 1. So, next shout out is to Japan, a Japanese name, and from the same place as the other one. That's a long cry. We got a seed. So, nothing that I might keep is the Bulbasaur. Maybe. So, next shadow is going to... wait, if I can't make it go faster. So, Amy from the United States, Sauna. Santa, whatever. That cry is so long. Okay, next time, no long cries. So we're gonna get a Ghastly. So our next person is Jasmine from United States, Arizona. Oh damn, we got a lantern, nice! Skrr! I feel like a nerd, but yeah, it's skrr! No, I already have one. I name it, haha. My one is defensive that way. I'm evil. Not too bad, we got a... Give it up for Amy. Jasmine. Let's get into the next one, guys. We're having no time to race. Holy nature. So our next person is... Tango from Mexico, Tahasa, So enjoy the drinks. Gonna give me that. Wow. This wasn't so mean, I didn't even give it a name, it just said gender. Next. So our next person is Alistair, United States, California. Enjoy the Jinx. So we got that thing, the Hone Edge. So shout out to Alistair. So our next giver is going to... So, I'm gonna give it to Ruby, United States, Florida. Enjoy the drinks, we're getting... Aw, so cute! We're getting a Jinx. So our shout out is Christine, United States, California. They just battled with a guess. So we get that, and we get technical. We didn't get a scorer yet. So, I'm gonna give it to Jimmy from Mexico, Sonora, I said that wrong, I know. But me trying still counts. So we're getting a bird, a flinching. And there's a dive ball, what? How you get a bird and a water ball there? So the shout out is going to Alex from United States, from Maine. We find somebody. So we get a man tyke. Hello, nature. Water is a wide guard. What the heck? So our training has almost come to the end. So we just ring on the person. A Japanese from Tokyo. You guys, guys or girls, can see the name. You guys can just read it and tell them, give them. If you know them, tell them, give them a shout out. So you're right over there. We're getting a Dratini. I got a dragon. So, a person name is Evie Good from from the United States, Wisconsin. So we're getting a zigzag goon. You can keep enjoy this level 1 Jinx. So next one. Good shout out to Evie Good. Oops, I just canceled out. My bad. What the hell? Communication fail? At the Wi-Fi. I got a communication error. What the deal with you? Does the game want me to trade these or what? Everyone was booked. They kicked me out. So, I'm gonna wait till we get somebody. So, I can read Rio from Spain from Abablat. Some of the AM. So enjoy this. We're getting a side duck. Oh, the person that I traded before this person. They went right offline, oh my god. So, last Pokemon we're trading and then we gone. So after this, see you. Hit that like, comment, and subscribe. And guys, suggest next Pokemon you want me to do. I might do, I'm not sure. Might do, that fairy type, the Slowpuff. So shout out to Dana. I forgot the location. I have to look at it. Ooh, Apon. So let me tell you the location. So a good shout out to this person, and I'm gonna just tell you it instead of showing you it. United States, New Jersey. Shout out to this person. So, and we out. Bye.